Hi guys, hello. It is very, very late at night. My Java challenges are currently, I believe, resetting. Nine seconds, 8 seconds. So, if I would have been a bit more organized, we could have got this car straight away. Boom, brand new contracts. Just gotta open. Him 30 times and then we should have it because there's only that much left and it's like a fair bit of XP there. Yeah, if we can arrest him and then it'll be a lot quicker and easier. This season is probably been one of the best seasons in Jailbreak, to be honest. I love the car, which is current car that's coming, we're about to get. Alright, here we go. First punch. First punch. Arrest. Right, here we go. It's one more arrest. But remember this season, I believe the XP is unlimited. So we should be able to get up to level. I want to say we could probably get up to level 20. I don't know if that's possible. I don't know what the XP requirements are. But, alright, here we go. Here we go. Are you ready? Jesus, the lag. Alright, you ready? 3, 2, 1. We got it. Let me get out of here. I need to get this new car. I'm just gonna reset. Bro, my game can't even cope. Alright, get back. It's loading. It's frozen. You're not there. Right there. Stop. Get away. My game is just not working. Reset. Reset, reset, reset. That took a long time to reset. But we're level 10. You can see we can level up again if we wanted to. I'm not going to do it as much because we just got to stay in the top 5% to get those skins. And I'm in the top 0.03%, so we're still very high up there. Where is this car? Baguette. I just reset my computer, like restarted it before the video. Whenever I do it, it just goes stupid on me. Can't stop it! I should get out of the car. Look at that, car is sick. The headlights are like crap. It's like a Bugatti mixed with the Molten. It's the most expensive level 10. Make sure you subscribe and I will see you later for a maybe speed test, I don't know, but yeah, thank you for watching, I'll see you later, bye bye.